think that is a storage room. Hello guys, this is Sean here, and in this video, I'll be filming the lifts at Block 10A Braddell View Condominium. That's 10G over there. Quite windy today. Here are two lifts. Let's start with lift B. Let's start with lift A instead. Let's go to 24. Let's take a look at the cab interior.
Thank you.
This is where the old lift indicator used to be. There are two staircases side by side. What just happened? Wow. Feels like it's been safety broken. Let's go back down to one. I'm now letting the lift auto call back to 1 and let's see if the safety brake happens again. No, it didn't work. No. And after the lift has auto-called back to 1, the fan just turns off without its doors opening. That's quite cool. Head over the lift B. Let's go to 25. Let's take a look at the cab interior. Thank you. that is the end of my video. Bye guys.